There are parts of me that I can't put my finger on. The ground, the tree, the sky, the mind. The agony to cogitate. The rocks, the contradistinctive combinations of different minerals, derived from an organic process, simple and prodigious. Unlike the anthropomorphic form that I am. Perhaps the secret was never found. Was I? Mm-hmm.